It's a new time. It really is.
Congresswoman Rosa DeLauro says she believes the country is ready to make equal pay for women in the workplace a reality.
Their work is undervalued and their work is not respected.
The bill is passed.
Thursday, her bill, the Paycheck Fairness Act, passed the House with overwhelming Democrat support. The bill would make it more difficult for employers to pay women less than men by requiring more data reporting and barring employers from retaliating against employees who discuss their wages with colleagues.
This is so important.
Speaker of the House Nancy Pelosi says the disproportionate loss of women in the workforce during the pandemic highlights the need for change.
Now with a Democratic Senate and a Democratic president, we're hopeful that it can become the law of the land.
But the bill faces an uncertain fate in the Senate after passing the House with virtually zero Republican support.
H.R. 7 will force America's businesses to prepare for an onslaught of frivolous lawsuits.
Iowa Republican Marionette Miller Meeks, a small business owner herself, says the bill's penalties could harm businesses already vulnerable because of the pandemic.
That's not the way to go.
North Carolina Republican Congresswoman Virginia Fox says while Republicans want equal pay,
I don't know how many times Republicans have to say that.
She argues current anti-discrimination laws are working.
Required under two federal statutes.
In Washington, I'm Raquel Martin.